Hello, everybody. It is January 3rd, 2022. Hello, fillies and gentelcolts, people of all ages. It is me, CutieBell23, also known as tsunsu. Today we're going to do a new video on a new farm. This is Farming Simulator 18. Now, yesterday, after I got done with the previous video, I found out that high graphics plus OBS didn't quite work. So this time, I went into settings, and I changed it to standard on this one and medium on the other, hoping that helps the OBS. As you can see, I just started. But instead, I'll just start from the beginning because I was just checking it out to see if it ran. So we're going to go with new game. And apparently we get to put parts on the combine this time around. P works. And our newest... It looks like fertilizing got an upgrade. Yes, it did. And it looks like we start out with this instead of the other stuff. Like this one. That's interesting. Transport. We got a pickup. And this thing, three different trucks. That's cool. Up for forward and back, left, right. What do you have on the front of you? Okie dokie. We are starting out with 25 grand with 50 in wheat. Then B and B to start that. Okie dokie. I for that. Okay. Alright, so how guys? How are you? Looking up, I got more content coming out. Trying to do that daily grind as best as I can. It's not very easy. I'm learning that now. But I'm gonna try. Start out with 350 gallons of fuel in this. What about in this bucket? 290, 160. Okay. What are my plans for this? Well, honestly, I don't know yet. But this looks pretty good. We got a bigger map by the looks of it. Different map type, apparently. Because if you go up to the map here, it's got a similar layout to the FS16 and 14. But this time we got this huge, very huge ravine lake thing going through it. That's pretty cool. There we go. I guess. So what are my plans for this farming simulator? Well, I don't know yet. What I do know is that we get this duets Vara and the Massey Fergusons who start out here. Do we get my Lamborghini though? No, we get Valtra instead. Well, that's a little disappointing. I like my Lamborghini. Unless this Valtra is supposed to be Lamborghini. But I don't know. I want to try and get this landmark on the title card. Let me start out with you. How many other combines can we get? Quite a few. That's interesting. So if I want to do sunflowers and corn, I have to use a separate one as well. Okie dokie. Instead of getting this, which is our starter in the previous game, two games, we start out with this. Okay. That's interesting. And it looks like we get more equipment. It looks like we get more equipment. That's pretty cool. So, my plan. What are my plans? Well, try and get the Challenger is the long term. I also want to get more than just two fields going. And maybe that pickup. As in all the other videos I've played. That pickup is something I want to get. How many fields do we start off with? And it looks like we only start with one this time. And maybe grass. Okay. It doesn't show me what I own. No, there's a second field over there. Not cultivated yet. Or planted. Okay. And it looks like that is across the way and down. So I own these two fields then. Okay. Fields up there. Shop. We only have two guests, and they're not in the farm. Well, that's gonna make things harder. I liked it when we had at least a gas thingy in the farm, because that makes sense for farms to have. Right. Looks pretty good. I mean, I did have to turn the graphics in, so maybe that helped. OBS plus high graphics on this laptop didn't quite mix. I'm hoping I don't have to go lower than the standard. Frame rate. This is an interesting time to sit up. I look forward to exploring it. What my plan is, I think today, is we're going to get this farm planted. Well, these fields planted. place one of them cultivated. It doesn't always grab everything, does it? No, it does not. Is it because I don't got enough blade on that side? Also, it looks like it's going to take a little bit to get the field stuff. Let's check statistics and see what we start out with. So we get 10,000 of each item. Of wheat, canola, and corn, 10,000. Those three are in the first three games that I played. And then they introduced sugar beet and potato in the, I think, FS16 and sunflower in this one. Or they introduced them sooner, these three, but I don't know. We also got cows, apparently. Pigs and sheep. So a new livestock thing, some pigs. That's cool. So a lot more to do, plus the logging. That's cool. That's going to be pretty cool. Why are you not getting I think my biggest part is that it's going to take me a little bit to pick things up. Because apparently it doesn't touch everything at 8 miles per hour. And it looks like this thing has pork on it. Okay. I can find out what it has on it. Just the fork thing built onto it. Okay. Doesn't look like it functions though. And the flint. Huh, that's interesting. I'm really hoping that the medium graphics will make it so it's smoother OBS wise. Harvester is full. Put a trailer next to it and harvest it. I'll do that thing. That took a little bit. You're on the cultivator, so let's put you. Transport grain either to your silos for storage or to selling points. Check price screen in the options menu to find out where you might get the best deal. And right now we're at wheat, so it's harbor. That would explain why we have that river, so that's a new place on this map is the harbor. Unless it was in all my previous games and I didn't use it very often. And sunflowers are needed at the mill, okay. Pardon me. And the best prices for canola at the moment is at the bakery. Biogas canola goes down. Sunflowers is up. Wheat is down. Okie dokie. Okay. I still haven't figured out what this is. But it's in every game, but I don't know what this is. I know it's in every game though, but I don't know what this symbol is. If you guys know, let me know. Because I am curious what this symbol means right here. Anyways, let's get back to farming. That looks so silly. It's like the fork's there and yet it's not there. It's kind of weird. Percent filled already. I don't know where my silos are, so that's the first thing we're gonna find. Looks like we go across the bridge here. And it looks like there's a train rail going right through our farm here. What is that above us? It's not on the map. It must be a rail system, I'm guessing. I'm guessing it's a rail system. No idea. That's cool. Let's see if we can pick up more and line this up better. Let's see how much we pick up more. Oh, that's much better. It's going to be a learning curve, that's for sure. There's the silos, let's keep it tucked somewhere. I'm not sure where I'm at. Only up here. this side here. We have new garages here. Right off the field, okay. There's the pickup point. Here's the drop off point right here. Okie dokie. That's so cool. This fork thing on this tractor looks silly. But that's my only nitpick so far. We'll fold this trailer to the side. It looks like this is our main plates. Drop you off. And then, like before, I'm just gonna throw this over here by the combine. Must use the cultivator to clear the holes. Make sure you remove all stubble, even the seed bed. Okay. This vent looks awesome. That looks awesome. This might be easier than some games. That still is in the way of my recording. Over here, I think I'm gonna plant canola. Because it's a small field. Just have to double check that. That must be our solar then, this little green thing. And this is before the narrow wheels as well, apparently. You guys know which game introduced customization to tractors first. Let me know in the comment section below. I offered a helper, you will do your work. Helpers cost money. Let's see, it goes down a dollar every time. Okay. But it makes it look so good, too. And I want to get my fertilizer. How much is it going to cost me to get that? Fertilizing technology. 11,000. We have 24,984. Okay. What do we have in stock at the moment? 17,950. That's good. But yeah, I think we're going to plant canola on this field. And put wheat back on that other field we were working on previously. Yeah, that would make sense. Let's finish up this field real quick. Oh, and the NPC traffic got updated as well. By the looks of it, they now have SUVs that look newer. That's interesting. But yeah, guys, let me know which game for Farming Simulator was the first game to introduce narrow wheels and customization. Because I think that's been a staple. Oh, it is a rail line. There's a train passing by up there, so that's a rail line. So that's where our field is, so it's under this bridge. Okie doke. Makes sense. So we're not too far away from one another, but we do go over this creek here. That's cool. Ooh, semis! Aw, that's neat. We get semis on the roads now. That's pretty awesome. I didn't see those in the previous game. That's pretty cool. I wonder, how much is the price they want for that pickup? They want 56,000, so it's a lot less than Farming Simulator 14 at 80,000. And a lot cheaper than, I think Farming Simulator 16 as well. And then we got these tractors. This is the Tatra. So this is their base model truck then, I'm guessing? Okay. Then... No, wait. Is that like the ultimate package and this one is the base? Cause that's a... No, it's two different brands with the base model rig. 480, 462, okay. Then we got a lizard, which looks like a mix between the Freightliner and the Peterbilt up front and the Freightliner near the back. That's pretty cool. Then we got the low loader. I'm guessing that's for getting equipment to your farm if you need it. I'm a little angry that Lamborghini isn't in here unless this Voltra is supposed to be the Lamborghini. It doesn't look anything like the Lamborghini though. I love my Lamborghinis. Yeah, that's a little frustrating. So, unless the Voltara is supposed to be their equivalent to Lamborghini, that's going to make me a little angry, because I love the Lamborghini. We got the Hilleman, which was our starter in FS16. So we start with a Fendt. This Mossy Ferguson and a Fendt. Zitar, New Holland. Not that bent. Is that a bent? I'm looking down here. Oh, it's a Dutzfall. Okie dokie. And then we get the Mossy Ferguson. I would have preferred this one because we can't use these forks for anything as far as I know. So there's our sunflower one. But yeah, I don't understand why we have that quick attachment if I don't have a quick attachment in the game. I see mowers, that's a thing. Oh, they do have a bale fork. Okay, and that's 3,000. Well, why didn't they give this to us at the beginning? Because my Massey Ferguson, if we go over to it, has this fork on it. I'm a little confused about that. Anyways, what's this? Got a trailer of sunflowers. Will you pick it up for me and deliver it to the mail? Yes, we will. Damn, so we do have tasks in this. We'll take the Dutch bird here. I think I'm pronouncing that correctly. It seems to be the faster of my two tractors that we own. On the go again. I see a van, semi, SUV. Why are these in the roadway? There's no NPCs in it. Let's help you get unstuck, shall we? There you go. Goofballs. No NPCs in that they move. That's pretty cool. They're empty ghost cars going by. You got 8 minutes to get this and take it. Where are we taking it or something? Didn't specify. I'll find out when we get there. I think he said the mail. So this must be his place for business. Okay. Speed limit 25, that's what it is. This looks like a cross between America and a European settlement. This is pretty cool, though. Apart from that van getting stuck, which I find hilarious. Are we going this way? Yeah, we're going this way. Yep, through the mail. Rocket. And we get a big bunch of money. Now we have to get our whip tractor back home. So far this place is pretty cool. Now to get my dog home. There it is. Right across the way here. Okie dokie. Achievement unlocked. We have achievements? Okay. That's cool. I probably view those on the Windows Store. There's our towers, there's our grass here. So this top speed is 41, that's cool. Combine is speed of 10. I think the Mossy is like 30. That's pretty cool, that's so good, I don't need to throw any in my cup. Look back up. Come on. There we go. So yeah, that was interesting. So the tests are very different now. From just picking it up and dropping it off somewhere. Like in FS14. We pick up trailers now. That's pretty cool. This map is huge. That's saying something. Curious. And there's an invisible wall so we don't fall. That's good. I was getting in a panic for that. So we have invisible walls where our lakes and stuff are. So this is before we could go into and get water. Okay, makes sense. Kinda, sorta. I'm glad we have an invisible wall there because that is a long way down. Boy, that's quite the distance. What? And I think it's my first game. So yeah. I might just plant instead of fertilize. I think. How much do they want for the fertilizer, though? The base model's 15. We'll buy that. We'll send this over to pick it up. Get rid of that real quick. Yeah, I think we're gonna put canola on this. We'll take the moss and pick up the fertilizer thing. After we hook up the solar to this. I think this wheel is going up and down, and the wheel we just finished is more left to right. This one's more up to get up and down because we got a lot of stuff over here that we can bump into. This is awesome. I'm loving this new scenery. This is just awesome. I'm loving the new scenery. It's just amazing. I can probably see the achievements on the Windows Store. Because it doesn't look like it has a panel on here for that. Unless it's in the main menu. It might be in the main menu. I didn't see one in there. So maybe we have to go to the Windows Store to check out achievements. This is pretty cool. I'm really hoping those standard graphics will work better with OBS. If so, good. If not, well, we'll try low graphics. But I have a feeling we have just the right amount. Let's drop you real quick with the Q key. And see what we want on this field. What do we want on this? Sewing machine, you can plant and cultivate. Plant on a cultivated field. Tap the seed icon in your action bar to switch seed. Harvested once the crops have been turned a golden yellow. Or a rich brown, in the case of canola. Will spoil if left for too long after they're ripened. Be sure to harvest them before they wither. Okay. your teeth in that ass. You'll get this guy on the cultivator. And run it over, and then we'll use the mossy and pick up the fertilizer. Now this one's going to be horizontal. Oh no. It can go this way as well. Okay. Right. Now, where's the shop at? I forgot. Where's the shop? Down by the cows and over. We take this, we go by here. And down. Okay. So we go this way. Oh boy. Look at this layout though. It looks awesome. Yeah, it's quite far. That's cool. I'm getting distracted. Okay, so up. Up to this row right here and through. Okie dokie. There he is, there's a spot. Oh, it's like a car dealership. To improve the harvest, you can boost the growth of young plants, fertilizing them with the... Okay. It comes with no fertilizer, that's fine. This layout's going to be interesting to get used to, that's for sure. Is this fertilizer? It looks like, what are you? No. You are the fertilizer, storage, seeds, cow shed, sheep shed. Where's the piggy shed? Where's our pig shed at then? Do we just sell our animals in one of these sheds to get pigs? Huh. No, it's up here. That's quite a distance. So we're going to travel longer to get to our pigs. Okay. Looks like it's over this bridge and over. Okay. That's interesting. Let's get you moved. One now. Lots of sunflowers. I will pay in next 12 minutes. How many sunflowers do we have? 10,000. We can only give them one. Sunflower right here. Let's see how much it really is going to give us. That doesn't look like sunflowers. That looks nothing like sunflowers. Oh, but that's a big chunk of change. That is a big chunk of change, though. We could use that. I'm only going to give them one load, because we don't got all that many sunflowers. We had 10,000, now we have 2,000. So we can have 8,000 in this trailer. And I don't have the equipment or sunflowers up here. So we're going to have to only do this once. See what it gives us. And hope for the best. We have 9 minutes to get. I think I chose the wrong track for this. This goes 40, the other one goes 41. That's okay. We have the time. There's a train there. Give us our big chunk of change. 76,000. Right. Back to our field now. Over this bridge. I think it's over this bridge. Where's the harbor? This place is beautiful though. I love it. I think it was on this side. Yeah, because there's our couch. There's our little farm. But yeah, we don't got all that much sunflower. Can you go to the shop? Where's our headers at? So this is for canola and wheat. So if I want sunflowers, which one would I need? This one for 9 grand. Diameter of 3. Diameter of 4. Diameter of 7, diameter of 3, diameter of 4. Speed of 20, 25. So their highest for the harvester is 30. Okie dokie. Disconnect you, we're gonna go to the shop real quick. Back over to the shop. Map, I need my map. Where is my shop? There is the shop. So down and over. Someone at my door, I'll be right back, bam. Okay, we're back. I had to see if there was someone at the door, and there wasn't. I think I'm losing it. Alright, everypony, let's get this back to our field. That's based on the first one. Let's run this over to the fields over here. So now we got the head for both plants, which is awesome because we needed it. As I get turned around. now that we got the equipment for all of these planes, except for maybe the sugar beet, I think we're going to be doing well. We already seen the cultivating. So let's go check out what it looks like when we fertilize. If we can fertilize at first. Yes, we can. Yeah, definitely better to go up and down. But we started left and right, like a silly bug. So we'll continue going left and right. So we get some after effects on that. And what did we say we were planting on this? Oh yeah, canola. I'm gonna do this first fertilized pass, then we'll get the canola plant. And then I think we'll call it for this field. That task is complete, that's okay. I got my amount that I wanted from it. But yeah, I think on this field, in future applications, I think I'm gonna just go this way. Instead of up and down, we'll go this way instead. Because this is really tight back here. And if I want any hired helper, they couldn't do it anyway. Because of how tight it is. I feel like my tracks disappear after a while. We should have probably got the bigger fertilizer thing. then the final pass here. Yeah, I figured as much. I should have got the bigger fertilizer thingy. Should have got the bigger one, but I wasn't. Of course I wasn't thinking. At least I got most of it done with just that single pill. I'm a little mad at myself for that. What was the bandwidth on that fertilizer? Six inches, 24 inches. That would have been too big. Okie dokie. I can sell it back for 13.5. Oh wait, wrong one. 11.2. Holds 700. Holds 4,200. Width of 6. Width of 24. And our harvester right here. Our sewing one that we have. Holds 1,200 seeds, has a width of 3, and then 6. Well, that's much too big for these fields, I may imagine. Okie dokie. Now what? Liver, meal. Yes, I'll do that. I just want to get my fields done. I could say no, but let's face it, these tasks are something I'll need to do, especially if I want to buy more equipment. But I think for this one, we'll try and get the Challenger and maybe the Volturas. Or at least get the same brand for all my tractors. That would be nice. But I didn't see a Voltura harvester. Or a Challenger harvester for that one. And where's your place? Back on this side. Nope. Other side. There we go, and take it to the mill. Thank you. Well, we did see most of the steps. We'll do a plant of canola, and then in the next video, I might plant the next year. We'll also look at the rest of the tutorial hints that they gave us by hooking up to those other trailers. Okay, you stay there. Let's get you going. We'll plant canola on this. Yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll plant canola on this field. Wheat on the next. Oh, look at that, it's green and pretty. But yeah, thinking about that wheat field on that side, if it's anything like this side, we're going to go through a lot and a lot of fertilizer refills. We got 82,000 in the bank, so we're doing good so far. I think we're on difficulty normal. I'll check at the end of this. Planting canola, planting canola, planting, planting canola. at least three environments max. I do love this environment. This environment's pretty cool. Up, 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 up. Pack. Up, 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 up. Yes, of course it's going to be all canola. I don't know why you disappear. Do people actually mix and match in this thing? On these fields? Because if so, that's pretty silly. You can only fill your combine and stuff with only one. One item per. Yeah, I don't know about that. Kind of silly, but it is what it is. I personally am loving this so far. I don't think we replanted in FS16. In this one we will, and we'll end the day. After we bring that, U.S. back, I think I'm pronouncing that tractor brand correctly. Apologies if I'm not. Getting kinda hard to see. But yeah, we'll finish planting this bed. Then we'll park the seed thingy. Cause I think I found the garage. There's a little garage over here that we can use. Park stuff. Okay, we're just about finished here. We're probably going to refill the cedar before we plant the next one. But yeah, I'm getting the hang of this. I might become more efficient with how I plant them. Because it's easier to track on this. I like that part about it. The music is good. The landscape is amazing. And all the new stuff they brought in is going to be fun as well. Three new trucks, I mean, that's pretty cool. I'm already liking these newer farming sims. But we're gonna work our way up to the newer ones because I am limited on what my laptop can run. Makes me wonder if my World of Tanks would run just fine on me. I don't know, I haven't put it in yet. So much better. Yeah, this field was meant to be made using this direction. This is super awesome, I'm loving it. My tractor's narrower than the attachment on its own. There we go, canola is planted. Sweet. Let's go refill this cedar real quick. And we'll park it over here. This field will probably put wheat on. There we go. I wonder if we can clean our tractors too. Because mine are getting pretty dirty. There we go. I should grab that fertilizer as well while I'm at it. But I'm curious what these... So let's check this out real quick. So this... is my wool hauler thing. And what is this? Is this the animal hauler? Use this trailer to move animals from the animal shop to the farm and vice versa. Load or unload animals, activate the trailer on the area marked near the shop or one of the stables. Okay, cool. And we got 5 of each animal, so that's a good thing. Let's get this fertilizer. Come on. There we go. Awesome. I'm loving this. There we go. We'll park you up. Oh. Alright. But anyways, guys, as we're heading home, this is Farming Simulator 2018. So far I'm enjoying it. It's gonna take me a little bit to learn this map because it is a completely different than what I used to have. How much do they want for these fields anyway? Let's see. 100,000 for the cheapest one. 150, 250. Okay, so if I want to do this, my next field would be over here for 100. Okay. Yeah, because that makes sense. These three fields are also in this farm area. I don't know if we own the grass field. We might. I think FS16 also we have a grass field. I don't know if we own them yet. I know when it came to Farming Simulator 2014, we couldn't mow or anything on that grass. I think we own this field. This field of grass. I think we own that. And these two fields. This has been Kitty Bell 23, also known as tsunsu, and this has been FS18. Hold up. There we go. We've been recording for an hour. But anyways, guys, this was